misplaced modifiers are, you have to know what the exact definition of a modifier is. A modifier is a word, phrase, or clause that functions as an adjective or adverb to limit or qualify the meaning of another word or group of words.
Separated from the word it modifies. This can make the sentence difficult or impossible to understand.
Well implies that the chef is good at tasting. Well, being an adverb, modifies taste, which is a verb. In the first example, when it says, the customer returned the blender to the store with the broken rotor, the sentence implies that the store, not the blender, has the broken rotor. In the second example, it says, the customer returned the blender with the broken rotor to the store. This sentence is correct because the broken rotor applies to the blender, not the store. Participle is a verbal used as an adjective to modify a noun or pronoun.
There are two types of participle. The present participle ending in ing, or the past participle ending in in, ed, en, d, t, n, or ne.
Placement of the participle phrase is crucial. To prevent confusion, it must be placed as close as possible to the noun that it modifies.
Oh! In the first sentence, huddling inside a small boat, the circling shark was watched by the tourists. It is the shark, not the tourist, that's huddling in the center of the boat, because the word shark directly precedes the phrase. By the tourist huddling in the center of a small boat. It is the tourist, not the shark, that is huddling in a small boat. because the word tourist precedes the phrase huddling in a small boat.
The sentence below has a misplaced parsable phrase. Please put the parsable phrase in the right position and indicate why it was in the wrong position before.
Below has a misplaced modifier. Fix the sentence so that it seems logical. Here's another example of a misplaced modifier. Fix it, but also indicate how